Thomas is a cheeky little wanker who lives at a big station on the island of Soasudor. He's a short, stumpy wanker and a short, stumpy stump. He's a fussy little fuck. He's always pulling Gordon's short, stumpy dome. Thomas loves Gordon. Gordon likes take in Thomas hard. Is a rude yes. Poor Thomas was take in so hard he nearly cried. I'm green. One morning Thomas wouldn't stop singing.
Silence!
Every day, the fat controller was fat. Hello, he always said to Thomas. Remember, don't be a Thomas. You can never be a Thomas. You can never be a
fish.
What?
Be a fish.
But you can be a really useful can of coke.
Don't let the silly trucks tease you.
One day after pulling the big express, Gordon had arrived back at the sidings very tired. Gordon was very cross. Instead of nice shining trucks, he was pulling a lot of very dirty coaches. A good train. A good train. A good train.
Stop that!
It's not funny.
Oh!
Edward laughed and went to find some more cocaine. He fuffed into the station where Gordon was waiting. Hurry up, you, said Gordon.
Go
fuck yourself, replied Thomas. One day, Edward was blue. The driver and fireman felt sorry for Edward. Would you like to be red today?
Oh, no.
Red is red. I am a splendid engine, answered James. Ready for bootlaces. You never see my paint blue. Toby and Henrietta are enjoying their new job on the island of Sodor.
Oh, oh dear.
At last, Toby lost James. Thomas waited and winked. The people got in. The guard and station master banged the people that walked up and down. The porter banged Henry, and still the fat controller didn't come. So Thomas ran round to the front and back down on the coaches ready to start. Don't be impatient, said his driver. Wait till everything is ready. But Thomas...